Ballet Variations for Beginners with me, Natalie Danza. So today we are going to be learning the beautiful variation of the White Swan. Now this choreography is my own, but it's very much influenced by the real choreography for the White Swan variation. So I just adore ballet variations, but they're not always easy enough for all of us to do, and I think it's just so nice for less experienced ballet dancers to be able to dance variations as well. So that's why I have made this choreography, which is, as you will see, very much inspired by the original variation, but it's made so that beginners can also do it. Now obviously ODETTE has a certain personality, and so once we've learned the steps, then it would be really nice if you could add in a bit of that character into the variation. So we're going to start the variation in classical position, and then we're going to bring up this back arm, and as we bring it down, we're going to extend that back leg and then bring the other arm down and cross it over. So again, we bring the back arm up, look at the arm, down, and the second arm, and down. And we're ready to start. So, the first thing we're gonna do is we're going to bring our arms up, and we're going to cross over. And then we're gonna repeat that three times. Up, cross over, up, and cross over. So in the original variation, she does a little run and then a double thing and then crosses over. But obviously that is very, very, very challenging. So we have two options. What I'm gonna do is the simpler version, which is just to bring it up to pass over into the position and then come back down and again and again. But if you want to make it a little bit more challenging, then you can do a double pay and over, another double pay and over. So it's completely up to you. So as we come up to releve, that's when we bring our arms up and then everything works together. So as we come to plie, the arms come down, up and down. So let's do it from the beginning, adding in the arms and the legs. So with the arms and the legs, it's going to look like this. Up and down, and down, up, and down, up and down, and from there we're going to step through. So from here we step attitude, step, step up, run round, ready to start again. Now 1, 2 and three, we're here, we do exactly the same thing on the other side, step through and attitude, step, step up, and we're going to run around to the corner.
Through to start a career in parallel position. Okay,
Let's just do that again. We come plie, seesaw through, foré or carré, carré, foré, carré, here. Turn back out. This is really important. From here, we're not going to come here. We're going to carré, 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 turn out both legs, bring it through, and extend to arabesque. Seesaw, carré, 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 as if you're swimming, like pushing away water. So carré, 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 turn out, as if we're opening our wings. So it's coming like this. There are loads of different ways you could do it. You could do it from fifth and going back. You can do it this way, but I'm going to come straight across the chest. So we've got our swan arms and seesaw, carré, turn out, and back. It's important on the arabesque to bring your weight forward so that you don't pull yourself back when you straighten out into the arabesque. We finished arabesque, we start again. One, bring it through. Carré, turn out, and push, close. We're gonna do one pique on the done. Bring your arms to a closed fourth. So we finished here. I close. Pique en avant and to the other corner to start again. So it's exactly the same from the other corner. So we've got seesaw, carré, and through, hold. Seesaw, carré, and through, hold. And again, another long pirouette. Run, 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 run to this top corner to start the next section. So let's do that seesaw section with music. Final diagonal with music. So now let's do the variation with a tutu, because of course you don't need to wear pointe shoes to put on a tutu. Watching this video, guys, I really hope you enjoyed it, and please let me know if you're going to dance this somewhere or if you're gonna learn it. Tag me in your videos on Instagram. I will leave all of my details in the description box down below so that you can find me, because I would love, love, love to see you guys dancing my choreography. So I have a very exciting video coming next, which will be the Black Swan variation. So if you'd like to see that variation, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, then you won't miss any videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!